Trae Young sucks.
No, he doesn't. Why do you say that?
He doesn't command the game in the way that I thought he was going to, like, eventually do it. If Ben Simmons dunks that ball in Philly, Atlanta loses. We have Ice Trae in New York, and then a second-round bounce in Philly. And then just last night in these big games, like in this big moment, as well as they played as a team, he didn't have much of an impact on it. He feels like along for the ride.
I think you're being way too hard on Trae Young right now. I think his frame restricts him from doing the certain things that you probably would like to see from your number one guy. Like when you're talking about, you know, getting rim pressure and, you know, being more impactful instead of, like, you know, doing all the little pretty jab step, dribble, dribble you do in the summer, right? I still think you're being a little too hard on a guy that did have 25, 8, and 7. You know, if you just look at his raw numbers last night.
It's about when the Heat are coming and making this thing a close game. Like, where are you to be like, nah, y'all not getting this within 10? And if I was the Hawks, I wouldn't be minding the whole, like, go ahead, bro. It's wide open. Y'all want Trae Young? Y'all can come get him.